The KX5100KV is a fully digital veterinary ultrasound scanner. This video will consider some of the features and advantages of this system. The KX5100KV is one of the most affordable and best-selling handheld ultrasounds that is specifically used for larger animals. It has proven to be extremely reliable. Users have been repeatedly satisfied with its lack of problems. The KX5100KV performs many important functions and is available for a very low cost. Consider some of the features and advantages that make the 5100KV a popular choice. The KX5100KV is designed for a number of different applications. It is widely used for diagnosing pregnancy and fertility in larger animals such as bovine and equine. However, the 5100KV will also function well when examining ovine, canine, feline, goat, and sheep. The veterinary software package includes the ability to perform OB measurements and automatic calculations for back fat and lean percentage in swine. The overall design of the 5100KV highlights the purpose of this system in being a highly portable handheld ultrasound that is easy to use. The simple design includes a small set of functional keys to easily operate the system, a large LCD screen size of 6.4 inches that will produce good image quality. It has color capabilities, producing 8 pseudo colors, including black and white. It has a strong integrated carrying handle and is very lightweight, weighing only about 3 pounds. It is battery operated and includes 2 batteries. Other brands such as the WED-3000 and 3100 only include 1 battery. A power adapter is also included. On the side of the ultrasound are 4 different ports: a DC power input port, a video signal port, a USB port that will support a USB drive to save and transport images, and 1 probe socket. On the top of the machine is an additional USB port, good for direct connection of laser printers. The KX5100KV supports 4 different probes: a 6.5 MHz rectal vet probe with a large 70 mm lens to produce wide images, a 3.5 MHz convex probe, a 5 MHz microconvex probe, and a 7.5 MHz high-frequency linear probe. Some additional features that are included with the 5100KV are a durable carrying case that will neatly organize the main unit and its accessories. It also includes a stand to use the ultrasound on a tabletop rather than being handheld. For more information or to purchase the KX5100KV veterinary ultrasound, visit our website. saving, deleting, and importing images to a USB drive can be easily and quickly performed on the KX5100KV. Follow these steps to save an image to the ultrasound system. Step 1. Press the freeze key to freeze the image. The letters FRZ will appear on the bottom right corner of the screen. Step 2. Press the save key once. A save prompt will now appear on the bottom right corner of the screen. The word local is also displayed. This indicates that the image is being saved to the system. Step 3. Press the direction keys to select a specific image code if needed. Step 4. Press the Enter key and a wait prompt appears as the image is saved. After the prompt disappears, the current image is saved. An asterisk after the image code will indicate this. Images can be saved directly to the USB drive by following these similar steps. Step 1. Insert a USB drive into the USB port on the side of the ultrasound. Step 2. Press the freeze key to freeze the image. The letters FRZ will appear on the bottom right corner of the screen. Step 3. Press the save key once. A save prompt will now appear on the bottom right corner of the screen. The word UDisk is also displayed. This indicates that the image is being saved to the USB drive. Step 4. Press the direction keys to select a specific image code if needed. Step 5. Press the Enter key and a wait prompt appears as the image is saving. After the prompt disappears, the current image is saved. An asterisk after the image code will indicate this. Importing a single image from the ultrasound system to a USB drive can also be easily performed. Step 1. Insert a USB drive into the USB port on the side of the ultrasound. Step 2. Press the freeze key to freeze the image. The letters FRZ will appear on the bottom right corner of the screen. Step 3. Press the save key twice. A read prompt will appear on the bottom right of the screen. The word local is also displayed. This indicates that the image is loading from the system. Step 4. Press the Enter key and a wait prompt appears as the image is loading. Once the image is loaded, the letters IMG will be displayed. Step 5. Press the Mode key and a dump prompt will appear along with the image code that will be transferred. Step 6. Press the Enter key and the dump prompt will disappear. The dump prompt and the image code will reappear with an asterisk. This indicates that the image has been imported to the USB drive. Step 7. To make sure the image successfully transferred, press the Escape key and the local disk prompt is displayed. Press the Mode key to switch to the USB drive. UDisk is now displayed and will show the successfully transferred image. To import all the images from the system to the USB drive, follow these steps. Step 1. Insert a USB drive into the USB port on the side of the ultrasound. Step 2. Press the freeze key to freeze the image. The letters FRZ will appear on the bottom right corner of the screen. Step 3. Press the save key 3 times until the pause prompt appears on the bottom right of the screen. Step 4. Press the mass dump key and a local to UDisk mass dump question will appear. Step 5. Press the Enter key and the dumping prompt will appear. each image will now be imported to the USB drive. When the import is complete, the system will return to the pause status. If images need to be deleted from the ultrasound, follow this procedure. Step 1. Press the freeze key to freeze the image. The letters FRZ will appear on the bottom right corner of the screen. Step 2. Press the save key to recall the saved images on the system. Step 3. Once the proper image code is selected, press the delete key. The asterisk will disappear, indicating that the image is now deleted. To delete images directly from the USB drive, follow these steps. Step 1. Press the freeze key to freeze the image. The letters FRZ will appear on the bottom right corner of the screen. Step 2. Press the save key to recall the saved images on the system. Local will be displayed on the bottom right corner of the screen. Step 3. To switch from the local drive to the USB drive, press the mode key. UDisk will now be displayed, indicating that the USB drive is now active. Step 4. Once the proper image code is selected, press the delete key. The asterisk will disappear, indicating that the image is now deleted. For more information or to purchase the KX5100KV veterinary ultrasound, visit our website at kibomed.com.